love struck Romeo, sing the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. You find the street light, he steps out of the shade, says something like, you and me, babe, how about it? Juliet says, hey, it's Romeo, you nearly gave me a heart attack. He's underneath the window, she's singing, hey, la, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up at people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it? Juliet, the dice was loaded from the start, and I bet that you exploded in my heart. And I forget, I forget the movie song. When you gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong? Different streets, and both are streets of shame. Both dirty, both mean. Yes, and the dream is just the same. Then I dream your dream for you, and now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I were just another?
A street outside a church. It is late at night. Paris is standing near the Capulet's tomb. It is very large tomb with a big heavy door.
Oh, Juliet, I love you more than anyone else in the world. I wanted you to be my wife, but now. Yeah. I visit your tomb every night. What's that noise? Someone's coming!
Oh, Juliet, I must see your sweet face again.
Stop! You are Romeo, aren't you? You are one of the Montesquieu. What are you doing in Juliet's tomb? Who are you? Leave me alone. Juliet, my love, my wife, you are dead, but you are still beautiful. This will be our last.
I'm still alive, but now I want to die. I'm not afraid of death.
What's happening? Look, he's Paris, he's dead.
I'm Romeo, get too.
Someone's opened the door.
When you finish, find the capuchin in front of you.
Dead? Romeo and Juliet? Father Lawrence, do you know anything about this?
Just a few days ago, Romeo married Juliet. I married them secretly because the Capulets and Montesquieu are enemies. Juliet didn't want to marry Paris, so I told him to take some special medicine. She was indeed, she was asleep. I wanted to send a message to Romeo in Mantua, but he didn't get the message. And now they have both killed themselves.
Lord Capulet, Lord Montesquieu, come here. This has happened because we are enemies. Romeo, Juliet, Paris, Mercutio, and Tybalt are all dead.
Sir, our arguments are finished. We are friends now and never, and we will never fight again.
We'll build a statue of Romeo and Juliet. It will be made for gold. No one will ever forget them.
Perhaps, Verona, we'll be peaceful now. Go home, all of you, and remember this unhappy story of Juliet and her Romeo.
Love struck Romeo, sing the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. You find the street light, he steps out of the shade, says something like, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "Hey, it's Romeo. You nearly gave me a heart attack." He's underneath the window, she's singing, "Hey, la, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up at people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it?" Juliet, the dice was loaded from the start, and I bet that you exploded in my heart. And I forget the movie song.
¡Allá!
Que ya estaba grabando, tú.
Now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I were just another one of your deals? You can fall for chains of silver. You can fall for chains of gold. You promised me thick and thin, yeah. Now you just say, "Oh, Romeo, yeah. You know, I used to have a scene with him."